everybody. Today I want to show you guys how we take aluminum shavings like this from machine shops to manufacturing stuff out of aluminum. This is the residual product, and we turn it into what we call an aluminum puck. It comes off the machine, it looks like a hockey puck. From there, up to these two ARS sorting machines. It's cramming, pushing, making, putting pressure on, squeezing the